Good morning, everybody. Welcome to Diamond Zone Monday Morning Edition. Let me go to my screen share. There you guys are. Welcome, welcome, welcome. It is LA week, LA week. So let's do this. Everybody drop a one if you're coming to LA. I want to get a count. I want to get an idea of how many Diamond Zoners are coming to LA. Okay, let's see here. Let's recognize them. Okay. Steven's coming, Stroh's coming, Mr. Vincent's coming, Annette's coming, Jenny's coming, Don, wait, you guys are going way too fast, holy Christ. Stephen Moran, Stroh, Steven Vincent, Annette, iPhone to everyone, Fran's coming, Don Marie, Jenny, Brian's coming, Tina's coming, Steven Bonilla's coming, Roy, Marlene, Mary and Dick, Joanne, Liv's coming, good. Mr. Regal's coming. Bill and Jenny, Lynn and Sue, Mr. Samsung's coming. Elena's coming. Christy, hey, Christy's coming, good. Brent's coming, awesome. Stephen Bonilla, Darlene, Sheila Sandoval, Elena, Tammy, wow. Another Samsung, there's two Samsungs coming. And I can't say the last one. All right, that's a pretty good group so far, right? So far. And I'm sure you guys still have a chance to change your mind. I know you know that. But I will tell you this, guys. If you do come, okay, I've never been to a conference in 25 years where I said it wasn't worth it. It's just, you know, it's part of what we do. And because it's all about getting around it, the new announcements. And I do believe some of the new announcements coming out of this. And forget just the new announcements. It's not always about a new product. It's about what you will retain from the speakers. You know, when you got the presidential millionaires that are there sharing with you their experience in the industry, it's something happens at big events. And we're going to get together as Diamond Zoners. We're going to have an area, or we're going to have a place. I'm going to be working on that today on Saturday night, where we could all at least, you know, come to and have a drink and just, you know, give you some more advice about what we're going to be doing when we come back. So we will have that on Saturday night. Okay, I just have to make an announcement where. So with that, I want to keep on the theme of the BioZen, guys. And if anybody attended the Saturday training by Ramacio, it was phenomenal. It was great with some different scripts. And just want to stay on that theme, because I'm telling you right now, in our business, it's about confidence. And let's just call it what it is. If you don't have a lot of network marketing experience, or right, you've been in network marketing, but you've never gotten the results you want to get. It's probably because a lot of times we don't walk before we could run. In other words, in network marketing, guys, we all know what separates our product from all the rest, right? The Hilo or whatever, my Hilo is being charged right now. Here it is. Okay, we all know what separates this product from all the rest, and that's the opportunity attached to the product. So you get a new person in the business and you say, okay, start talking about the opportunity. And I want you to just understand my message. There's two doors you could talk to people about: the product door or the opportunity door. Now, what most people will do is they'll talk about their product, right? Because a product is tangible. You could touch it, you could feel it, right? You'll explain it. But the opportunity is sometimes very difficult to talk about. But you guys, Diamond Zoners, really know what the opportunity is. I would hope. All right, somebody just put in the chat, what is our opportunity? What is the opportunity? What do you share with people? What do you share with people when you start talking to them after you send the 2-minute video? Does anybody know? What do we all talk about? What do we teach every single week on Diamond Zone? To share what? Let me see if anybody even ventures to guess. You know what it is? Okay, I'll leave you guys alone. It's your story, right? It's your why. We always talk about that. share your why you're doing this, and that's meant to take them down this journey of the opportunity that's attached to your product, right? Because you're trying to intrigue people. Does that change? Absolutely not. But understand that the reason I'm sharing with you this is, if you have a product that you know everybody needs, and I got this question the other day, and maybe it's just not clear, maybe I'm not doing a good job, and the question is, can I sell my product? Wait a minute, what? Can I sell my product? That's what we do. Okay, we go out there and we take products, okay, and we send people to World Global Network to shop. Now, here's the only difference, and this is what I think could build a lot of your confidence. See, I don't need, I'm not being arrogant, but after 25 years, right, I don't need a product to lean on. But guess what? In the beginning, I did. In the beginning, you know what I always talked about when I first got involved in network marketing? We had a flagship product. It was called BioLean. BioLean. You took it, okay, and you lost weight, and you got this jolt of energy. Anybody remember Ephedra or Ma Wong? Okay, it was banned, but our product had it, and the time that we had it, everybody wanted it. It was like crack, okay? I'm telling you, everybody wanted this product. So all they talked about was BioLean, 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 and we led with the product because the product was so good. It was so good, and then that got us into the avenue of, once I got my confidence, I could talk about the business attached to BioLean. Now, here's why I'm talking about this, guys. This right now is a great, great leader. First of all, when you could go out there and prove to yourself that you could sell it, guess what happens to your confidence? Just try selling one. It's just like when you first send out the video and someone responds, what happens? Don't you get excited? Or you sponsor your first person? Well, this is an easier way to gain your confidence because it's a product. Now, here's what I'm finding with this product. You have to have it on you. You got to be able to give it to the person right away. Okay. Now, I know that if you don't have the product, we're telling people to pre-sell it. Right? But I'm telling you, you should have your product. You should have your product on you at all times. Okay? And we pre-sold 18 this weekend. 18 BioZens. Okay, now we're going to get the rest done because our professional pack is coming. Okay? Our professional pack is coming, so we have 72 to sell. So I want you guys to have the mentality, right, and put it on yourself, because here's what's going to happen. Here's what's going to happen. You're going to be able to make that phone call, that person you maybe talked about the opportunity, but you're going to lead with the product. Because I say this all the time now, and I told you guys this last week. Don't you believe everybody who has a device or a cell phone needs BioZen? Okay, so now we have a class one medical device that we can sell people. And Ramacio did a great job putting together some scripts. Okay, and I want to go through some of this with you. Okay, because when you look at our business, let me pull it up here. Okay. Wait, I gotta get the confirmation that you could see this. Hang on. Share screen. Boom. Okay, so can you see that? How to acquire BioZen customers, Joseph? No? Okay, hang on. Al, can you see my sign? Yes, okay, thank you. All right, perfect. Unable to purchase products. Okay, don't purchase the product. Pre-sell it. I'll get to that. Okay, I'm gonna get to that in a big way in a second, okay? So, if you were on my call yesterday, I added a BioZen video when we do the presentation. Now I'm hoping and I'm confident that the company is putting together one, so not everybody has to get creative. But I will tell everybody, there's a lot of good BioZen. There's a lot of good BioZen videos that are out there. CBS has one. ABC has one. CNN has one. Okay, just do a little research on YouTube, and you'll find many, many different videos talking about electrosmog and radiation. Okay, so knowing that, you just got to feel what you're comfortable with until the company comes out with theirs. I'm going to give you a couple today. Okay, so now, someone wants to know, I don't know. Okay, there's people that will give their own ones that they like. Okay, so if you guys like a certain video, just put it on the chat line. People could go find it. Okay, make it easier. Okay, I found one on CBS. I thought it said everything that we need to say. Okay, but there's many out there. Okay, so how to acquire BioZen customers? Okay, now I stole this from Ramasio. Right, it's called Robin Duplicate. Right. So send the 1 minute BioZen company video that's coming soon. Okay. Now we're telling you that that's coming soon, but you got to find one that you're comfortable with. Okay. Ask how many do they want? Only $50 each needed for your cell phone, computer, family, whatever it is. Okay. So these are just the points. Send the BioZen video. This is the one I believe from CBS. Okay. I'm not going to play it, but you guys, I'm sure most of you guys on Diamond Zone have seen these videos. Okay. If not, research it. Okay. Another big point, Class 1 medical device protects your family. Class 1 medical device protects your family. How many do you want? They're $50 each. Then you have the script. Now, I'm not a big script guy. Here's how I use a script. I use a script as a guideline. I don't ever want to come across scripted. But having said that, would I rather somebody just read the script than do nothing? Of course. My point is, I want you to put your personality into the script. Okay, that's the whole idea. The script is a guideline of what you need to say so you have the confidence to make the call. That's all that is. Okay, the confidence to make the call. Have you heard script, bulk order script? Now, I'm going to touch on the bulk order script in a second, okay? But understand, okay, favor, help, try. I would love you to do me a favor. I need your help, okay? And I'm going to show you these different scripts, okay? Close friends, family, and neighbors, guys, this is where you have to start, just like in any part of the business. And once again, if you did, okay, out of the 18 people, 11 of them said no to the Hilo. But I went straight in on opportunity. Remember my numbers? We talked to 500 people, 97 showed interest. And we sponsored 40 people in our first pay cycle. Those were our numbers, okay, out of 500. So all those people, we led with opportunity because that's just what Jeff and Lisa do. We lead with opportunity. Now I'm going back, we're circling back on those people and talking about BioZen. Guys, there's different ways to hit people, right? Some people don't want the Hilo. That's okay. I have BioZen now. And whatever product World Global Network drops, we could go back and recycle the same people that said no. Right? So out of that, 11 people said no to the opportunity, but they bought the BioZen. So don't be afraid to go back. Sometimes the thing that holds us back is the fear of being told no again. So what? Who cares? If you really believe that people need to be protected, okay, there's nothing on the market that I'm aware of, okay, and especially people looking for it. So remember, people only know what you tell them. And you only tell them what you want them to know. And what I want them to know is you need to be protected from radiation. Okay, now you must collect, this says here, you must collect the money now. Okay, obviously, if you don't have the product, the money, Joseph, to pre-purchase the product, then you got to pre-sell the product. There's no excuse here. How many times have we been pre-sold, right? Girl Scout cookies, right? They don't have the product. How many do you want? I get that call every year, and I buy it from my little niece. Well, give me 25 boxes, right? Because I'm just trying to help her out, and then I just take the product and give it away. But people are used to pre-ordering, okay? But I'm telling you, the best way is to have the product on you. It's easier. I know for myself, I love instant gratification, and I know most people do, okay? So now, however you're going to collect your money, be prepared, right? Do you have a PayPal account, right? Do you have a Square? However you're going to collect the money. Tell them you have the BioZen green stickers in a week, okay, if you don't have the product. Okay, I believe they're shipping this out very quickly, the BioZen stickers, all right? So now, a sample script, okay, if you want to take a snapshot of this, I would recommend it, okay? And once again, it's a sample script. Hey, Sally, I don't know why they use Sally, S-A-L-L-I-E. Remember, small talk for a few seconds. Don't just go in, small talk. Listen, I really need your help. I just launched my own home-based business, or you could say, as you know, okay, I've been involved with World Global Network now for X amount of time, right, if you already talked to these people. But our company just added a brand new product that everybody needs. Okay? So that's if you've already approached them. If you haven't, I launched my own home-based business in order to what? Stay at home with the kids, earn extra income, right? We need more money, whatever it is. I need you to do me a huge favor. I'm trying to win a contest. Okay, this is the script, and there's different scripts you could do. And I need your help. I'm just a few customers away from winning. If they ask what is the contest, say, I'm trying to win a contest for private business coaching. Now, obviously, Ramacio added from the number 16 top income earner worldwide. But you could say private business coaching. Okay, or guys, listen, you could put there whatever you want to put there. Okay, whatever that is, that's going to get, whatever you're comfortable with, I'm just giving you an idea here, a script to follow. They say, how can I help? Okay, well, everybody needs to protect their family, because I think Mary, and I think you'll agree, everybody now knows cell phones throw off radiation. And just to give you an idea, it's not just cell phones. It's laptops, it's routers, it's iPads, it's blow dryers, right, Anne Marie? She's the one that showed me that one in her video. Okay, all these devices throw off radiation. Okay, so obviously you know that's not good for you. We know not to put our cell phone here or any part of our body. So we have this new incredible product. Okay, this is where I would add this. Okay, that has, it's a class one medical device. It's a sticker that goes right on your device. And it's there to protect your family from these harmful effects of electrosmog. And it's $50, okay, for the sticker. Okay, I have it on, and I always say this, I have it on, Lisa and I have it on 10 of our devices. And here's what I love about it. There's no expiration date. Hang on, let me get my dog in. They keep scratching. Okay, it's as simple as $50. So I would love you to support my business Okay, how many do you want? Okay, that's the I have a favor script. Okay, I love it. But there's certain things, that, like I said, I would add the class one medical device. At this point, guys, you may say at this point, because you picked your video, I'm gonna send you this video, same thing we do with the 2-minute video, okay, and I'm gonna call you right back for your order. You need this. See, sometimes you have to ask for the sale. And I'm telling you what's gonna happen. You start to sell one or two of these, okay, I'm gonna have Fran come on in a second. Okay, do you know Fran saw the benefits of BioZen before the class one medical device? And she pre-purchased a lot of BioZen about 5 months ago. A lot of BioZen, and she sold it because she saw that niche. Remember, we trained on this on Diamond Zone before this became the big buzz. But I want people to get their confidence going, okay? So that's one script. Here's the other one. Have you heard script? Same concept. Hey, Mary, small talk, small talk, small talk. Have you heard how cell phones, baby monitors, and iPads give off small amounts of radiation? It's showing up all over the news, like Good Morning America, CNN, CBS. It's bad for you. It's really bad for you and your loved ones. Especially kids that are on their iPads all day. My company just brought to the market a certified class one medical device in the form of a green sticker that goes on any of your devices that protects you from these harmful effects. It's called electrosmog. See, now you're giving them knowledge. If you want to know more about it, Mary, I'm going to send you this video, but you need this sticker. Guys, I'm telling you, everybody who has a cell phone is very aware now. I mean, hell, Apple has now put a warning label, okay, in their tutorial on settings that they recommend to put it on speaker mode or a headset. And it's $50. These things don't wear off as long as there's no expiration dates as long as they stay on the device. How many do you want? Guys, listen, when you start doing these scripts, you're going to find your groove. You're going to find your groove script that you'll keep using over and over again. Can you explain what is a certified class one medical device? No, I can't. I don't know. I will find out. I don't know, okay? But they're not marketing it because it doesn't have one. So I guess my answer to that is, you guys are gonna say I'm such a you know what, okay? I don't really care. I'm gonna market what the company gives me. I remember our other company used to say, our products are in the PDR. And people would say, what's the PDR? I'd go, I don't know, some book that says our products are good. See, I'm not an expert in this. All I know is if the company certifies it and they put it there, it's there for a reason. But people start to go now, okay, where do I find this class one? How do I know? Then you're going down that road. Okay, now for your own knowledge, I'll find out these answers. Okay, now guys, remember, I'm just talking straight to you how I do things. Okay, some people I might step on toes, they go, I have to know. Then go, no, I don't know. All I know is we sold 18 and I don't know where the certification came from. Okay, I'm just being transparent. Okay, so, but if you need to know this, okay, I'm gonna find out where this certification is so you could read it, okay? And then once you read it, okay, does the script change? No. So anyway, go back to my script. Okay, so it's $50. These things don't wear off as long as you stick them on the product. So that's the have you heard script. The bulk order script. Now I'm gonna go when we go to LA. I'm gonna start talking about because I'm starting to hear some big orders, guys. There's a lot of people. I've had this question because we had a doctor, a very influential ophthalmologist that we called this weekend, and the guy's got, 8,000 patients. He goes, well, why do I only want to buy 72? Is there a better deal? If I buy 1,000, can I get a better price? So we're going to start finding this. You're going to start to see. So I'm going to personally email the company, and I'm going to talk to some of the key people and see if we can't get 1,000 bulk order or 5,000. Why not? If it's there. If we could get a better deal on it. So anyway, that's what I'm talking about. So right now, the biggest bulk order we have, right, is 38 and 42 free or whatever, 30, whatever it is, 72 is the biggest bulk order we have, okay? So I'm sure you're aware of negative effects of cell phone, baby monitors, and iPads. I have a simple sticker chip that you put on your phone to protect your family. Would you like to go in on a bulk order with me? Now, this was Christy's idea. Okay, Christy Brown in Minnesota, okay, getting a group of people in her group to place the bulk order. I say buy it if you can, okay? I have a new rhyme. 72 is on you. If you buy the professional pack, there's 72 Biozens, right? 72, now it's on you. Okay, I'll get to that in a second. Okay, so you could go in on a bulk order. This is where you're calling people, Joseph, and going, listen, okay, we get a better price on a bulk order. There's 72. How many of those do you want? I've purchased 10. And once we get our 72 bulk order, right, now I put together and I could buy the professional pack, which gives us what? 4 Hilo LX Pluses for free. But it gives them, what this does, it creates urgency. I'm putting together a bulk order because we get a better price. So they're like part of this. So I bought 10. How many do you want, Mary? Give me 2. Okay, that's 12. Okay, collect the money. Call the next person. Listen, I'm putting a bulk order together. We already have 12 sold. There's 72. And as soon as we have 72, we're going to place this order. How many do you want, Bob? Give me 1. All right. It creates urgency. So that's the bulk order script. Once again, you got to find your groove. You got to find what you're confident in doing. Doesn't matter. You may be confident calling up somebody and going, listen, I just got this product. It's called Biozen. You're buying 5 from me because I supported you for so many years with everything you sold me. How many of those people do you have on your list? We'll go right back at them. The same people that have no problem asking you to support their business. Would it be so bad? Would it be so bad for you to ask for support from them? Even if they bought 1 Biozen? Listen, I bought cookies from Little Jenny for 9 straight years. Can you buy a Biozen sticker from me? Right? And have fun with it. So just giving you guys some ideas, okay, of different ways you could go out there. And, I loved how Ramasio put some of these testimonials on there of how people already pre-sold their Biozen in their first 3 or 4 days. Why? It was a focus. You guys have heard this. Whatever you focus on, you usually succeed in. Whatever you focus on is what you'll succeed in. And I'm telling you, I love this so much only because of the confidence that you will gain. But I keep going back to why would anybody? Because I'm going to sell all of you again today, guys. And don't take this the wrong way. I'm trying to get a bulk order from all of you guys. I'm just getting you guys to think as a business person. I'm just getting you to think as a business person. Why would anybody on this call pay for their Hilo LX Pluses if you sold yourself that you, without a doubt, can sell 72 Biozen? I don't know why. Well, I don't have the money. Okay, I get it. I get it. So you could do the bulk order. But my point is, I would prove it to myself that I can do this. Because when you lead with the product, guys, then, and someone buys your product, you could go in the door of the opportunity again. It just creates conversation. It just creates conversation. But you want to get right to the point with this. But I always say the same thing, right? I'm saying, this is my theme. 72, if you buy 72, now it's on you. So remember I said before, and I know you guys have heard it 1,000 times, but listen. Remember I said sometimes we don't have enough fear of loss associated with our business? And in our former company, people pre-purchased the product up to $600,000, and then they had to sell it to recoup their cash. And the motivation was, I can't afford to lose what I put into it. That's why I say 72, now it's up to you. Because if you're saying to yourself, well, there's no way in the world I eventually won't sell 72 BioZens, then my question is, why would you not pre-purchase it so at least you've secured your 4 Hilo LX bracelets for free? Because if you took it, if you took that and you went out there and sold it and you sold 2 Hilo LX pluses to 2 new people, right? Remember, the 2 Hilo LX pluses were free. You know, you made 50% on your money. You made 50% on your money if you sold your 72 that recouped your cash, and the 2 Hilo LX pluses that you would sell would net you 50% on your money. What if it took you a year to move the product? I mean, that's laughable. If it took you a year to move the product and 2 Hilo LXs, where else is anybody making 50% on their money? Not to mention, as you add new people, obviously it's going to the comp plan and you're earning off that. Not to mention, if you do, and we touched on this earlier, last week, if you do buy the professional pack, you're going to do it in somebody else's name in your organization, so you could earn the fast start bonus on it and the dual team, which nets you another $400 in profit. So that's just business sense. And like I said, this is not about, well, you're just trying to squeeze more money. No, because listen, if you're saying to yourself right now, I can't sell 72 stickers, the last thing I'd want you to do is buy the professional pack. Because then you'll be saying, I can't sell it, and oh my gosh, I need that money back. No, no. It's got to be like, oh yeah, matter of fact. Oh, we get done. Are you kidding? But here's the other side of it. This is just the other side of thinking. If you put $3,500 into it, does it kind of make you go to work? See, that's the other thought process. That was the thought process of the company we came from. If you put your skin in the game, you'll do whatever it takes to get that money back if you can't afford to lose it. And there was something to that, to a point. But I'm just trying to find just different ways to motivate. That's all. That's all this is, guys. If you're motivated not to put the money in it and you pre-sell it, do it that way. But do it some way. Because this is what I love about this product. If you have it, they don't have to wait for it. Right? And I could get them that product. And now that I know they bought BioZen, I could circle back around. Right? And now here comes rapport. Here comes more communication. They like the first product. Now I could backdoor Hilo to them. Or if they already have a Hilo and they don't have BioZen, you guys follow me? It's just something to get excited about. That's really what this is. Because I know what excitement does. It creates activity, and activity equals productivity, as you all know. So when you look at what we're doing, Okay, for all the people coming to LA, guys, like I said, I believe it's going to be something very, very special. I'm going to have Fran. Fran, I just want you to just talk about what you did. And I know you were calling your family and friends, right? And you pre-sold a bunch and you had a bunch because you bought it. Where's Fran? Where's my Fran? Where's Fran? And if you guys, if anybody else has a testimonial, drop a one so I could unmute you. I'd love to hear people who are selling this product right now. We didn't set the world on fire, but we sold 18. Okay, so unmute. Fran, you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Okay, so just tell people what's happened. How much bios then have you actually moved in the last 3 months?
380.
380 packs?
Yeah.
Do you guys hear that? Hang on, Fran. Do you guys hear that? 380 biozens.
Well, it's not in the last 3 months. It's September, October, November, December, January. 5 months.
Okay, 5 months. So 380 divided by five. Go ahead. Keep talking.
Okay. So really, I didn't have a real concrete strategy. I just want to say that. So I always carry BioZen in my purse wherever I go, and I just, like, for instance, like my hairdresser, everybody in the hair salon, all of the hairstylists, they all have BioZen. My neighbors have BioZen. I mean, a couple weeks ago, we went out to dinner, a group of us, and everybody got a BioZen. Because I gave one of my neighbors one of them. I gave one, and then everyone else purchased one. Then my family, for Christmas, they all, like my sister, she bought 20 BioZen for her whole family. I had another woman, she bought 25 BioZen for her family. So it was pretty much word of mouth. My doctor, a naturopath doc, she bought some. It's pretty much just out and about and having it with me, and wherever I am, I just, you know, talk about it.
And here's what I love, Fran. And when you did this, there wasn't really a focus, right? So there wasn't anything, like you said, there was plan. You just had it on you and you talked about it.
Right, and I had it on my phone, and I could show it to them. And like last Monday, I was with a kinesiologist, and she literally had an RF meter. And she said, I want to test this. I said, sure, go ahead. And her phone did not have a BioZen on it, and the radiation was off the charts on her phone. And my phone, she put it in front of it, and it was zero, and she was like blown away. And I said to her, you know, well, now it is a class one medical device. So, you know, putting some together for her as well. And that's pretty much, you know, what I did. I didn't have a real.
And average, Fran, you're selling for $50 or more?
Yeah.
Okay. So
$50, except for family. I gave them a break, $45.
Okay.
But I need about $35.50 for them. So I just don't need money on them.
So we're sticking on the theme, guys. If you hear any leader, we're sticking with the price of 50, because I do know some are selling more, some are selling maybe a little bit. It's your business. You know what your cost is, right? You know what you need for your return. So, but I would stick with $50. It's easy, $50 to show the value of it. So Fran, thank you so much. And I know that, that 380 bios. I think that's kind of got to be the record. That's 76 a month. So awesome. All right. So anybody else, guys? Anybody have a story? I'm on chat. Anybody have a story of they sold one or how you're doing it? All right, guys. We need more stories. No stories means no selling. So that's what I got today, guys, at Diamond Zone. I want to make sure you guys know something. Friday, there will be no Diamond Zone. Friday, no Diamond Zone. Okay, we are up early. We're at the LA conference. I'm going to be there. I'm going to be present. So Monday through Thursday this week, no Diamond Zone Friday. And please make sure you know that tonight's call at 6 o'clock, I urge everybody on Diamond Zone to share with that as many people as you possibly can. Okay, so I will see you guys tonight at 6 and tomorrow morning at 7. Once again, remember, no Diamond Zone on Friday. Thanks, guys. Thank you, Fran. Talk to you all soon. Woo!